We're gonna start right now. It's called These Hands, written by Hope Lynn Price.
You can help her read.
And illustrated by Brian Collier.
I want you to help her read them.
Does everybody have hands? So we all have hands. So these hands can touch. These hands can feel. These hands create. These hands can build.
Oh.
Wow, beautiful. Oh my goodness. Thank you so much for joining us. Ready? These hands can reach high in the sky, right? These hands can stretch. These hands can teach. Amazing. Thank you for being such a wonderful audience. These hands can hug, right? These hands can pat.
Right.
And these hands can tug. These hands can do hair. Well, mine can't do hair, but your hair looks wonderful. These hands can squeeze. These hands can tickle. These hands can say please. Ready? These hands can hide something inside. You go hide. Boop. Hide. Boop. Woohoo! Good job. Wonderful audience. You're being a wonderful audience. You gonna take a seat, please? There you go. You can tell your friend. Tell him. Thank you for being a leader.
Thank you for being a leader, CJ.
Thank you. These hands can write. These hands can fly a kite. It's beautiful. Do you see?
Yeah.
It's beautiful. Wow.
Help her read.
Thank you so much. These hands can talk. These hands can help grandma walk. Wow. Cool.
Wow.
Isn't that cool? Do you see?
Thank you
so much. You are a wonderful audience. Oh my goodness. These hands can read, share, and bead. How do you eat? You eat vegetables? What's your favorite vegetable? You like carrots?
Yeah.
High five. It's amazing.
I like the other one.
Come over here.
I like grapes.
You like grapes? That's amazing.
I like
you like grapes?
Grapes.
High five.
I like grapes.
I don't like the other one.
It's okay. That's okay. These hands can shake you wide awake. Go wake up
from your nap. Wake up.
And these hands can pray.
Yeah.
Can clap.
Clap.
And play. Go
yay!
We're almost done. These hands can sow the seed for a brighter day. All right. You see that? The end. Thank you so much. You are so patient. Your turn. You want to come stand up here and read with me? Or would you like me to read the book? Hold on 1 second. You want
to
read the book?
Yeah.
Okay. Don't.
Sayer,
you got to give it back to Jeremy.
Okay, you read it now, Jeremy.
Ready? You got to share. Turn around. And Liam, you're next. You got to turn around and show your audience.
Can you read the book?
Tell everybody about this picture.
He's
gonna read the words to me. Read the words to me. Go ahead.
These can write.
Good job. Here. These hands can write. You're correct.
Can fly right.
High five! Woohoo! Jeremy, that was amazing. Did you hear him?
Yeah.
Okay, I hear that literally fluency. Okay. Okay, your turn.
Go inside, we'll listen.
Good job. That was wonderful. Heck, good job, Fred. You ready, Liam? High five. Come on, come read. You gotta get your book. That's the book you was practicing. You ready? Come on.
I already did this.
You gonna read it to everybody? Are you gonna help me read? Or you want me to read to everybody? He already read it. Look, we gonna read one more book for good pictures. Okay? I already know they had 30 seconds. How does a seed sprout? Ready? It says, oh, this is a cool book. The very hungry caterpillar is curious. How does a seed become a tree? Let's find out. Hold on. Trees make seeds to grow new trees. Oak trees grow their seeds inside of acorns. Then they drop their acorns to the ground. A squirrel sees an acorn and buries it in the dirt. Why? To save it for later, but the squirrel forgets about its acorn. It rains and the acorn gets wet. Here, you want to sit down so everybody can see, please, Jeremy?
No.
Please, we're going to take a time out then. Thank you so much for being patient with me. You got to take a seat here. You got to take a seat so everybody can see with their eyes.
Come sit down.
Thank you. Ready?
Put the book back.
A root reaches down into the dirt, then a green shoot stretches up out of the dirt.
Where?
It's right there. There's the seed that went to the dirt and it's sprouting. More roots grow. So what part of the tree grows next? That's what we're gonna find out. What part grows next?
Everybody that's listening to the story will be able to partake in some snacks afterwards.
Ooh. When the roots
that are disrupted will not be.
You have leaves. Over time, the roots dig down deeper. The bottom of the stem becomes a trunk.
A tree trunk.
It's a tree trunk. The tops of the stem have turned into branches. That tiny acorn grew into a mighty, let's see what, oak tree. Now the very hungry caterpillar knows how a seed turns into a tree, and you do too. The end. I said the same thing. High five, thank you for being a wonderful audience. Thank you for being a wonderful audience. Boom, thank you for being a wonderful audience. I woke you up. Thank you so much. Says, the Sacramento Black Child Development Institute celebrates Sonia McLaurin Jackson as the unsung pillar of our community. Sonia McLaurin Jackson started the It Takes a Village Child Care Center in January 2019 to support working families by providing loving care of their children. Ms. Sonia ensures that every child is kindergarten ready. First grade ready, third grade ready, actually. Ms. Sonia has always had a heart for children. She started a Rites of Passage program for youth to ensure that they understood their history and legacy. She also started a summer enrichment program for children while raising three exceptional children. Ms. Sonia went back to school and obtained her bachelor's degree in social work. We celebrate and honor Mrs. Sonia McLaurin Jackson. Here you go. You're welcome. Thank you so much.
I had four of you.
That's what I was like. You got.
I had them all.
They had them all.
Look.
We have four babies. Four grown-ups, actually.
Four adults
now. Thank you, Miss Sonia.
Thank you.